graduate away from school, we always have something to go to. John from Mississippi graduate.
Please be seated. Welcome to my world.
I'm David Mitchell, job specialist for the Jobs for Mississippi Graduates at Vicksburg High School. Jobs for Mississippi Graduates is a state program that's part of a larger national nonprofit called Jobs for American Graduates. Jobs for American Graduates has been in existence for over 20 years and is in many of our 50 states. State of Mississippi has the program in several of its public school districts. One of those, of course, is Vicksburg Warren School District. We have a counterpart at Warren Central. And this is the first year that I have been the job specialist. And the first year Vicksburg High School has had the program in the last couple of years. As part of the program, students are introduced to life outside of education. They're introduced to the real world and what's going to happen once they leave the educational system.
It's like having a job after you get out of high school. When we graduate from school, we always have something to go to. Job for Mississippi Graduate.
As part of the Jobs for Mississippi Graduates program, every student is an automatic member of the Career Association. We try to make them employable, and to that end, we invite members of the community to come in and speak to our students. We've been fortunate to have several representatives of the banking industry. Trustmark Bank sent several members of its bank staff to come and speak over 1 week period. We've had Dr. Janet Fisher, we've had Troy Kimball, a constable. Next week we'll have Brigadier General Robert Creer. And we invite anyone and everyone who's willing to share a little insight into life to come and speak to our students. The Career Association is a student-led organization. We have officers as well as general members. And today we had our Career Association installation and induction ceremony. So all of the members were officially inducted, installed as officers, received certificates, and were instrumental in planning this activity.
I'm Justice Walker, president of the Jobs for Mississippi Graduates Career Association at Vicksburg High School. And the purpose of this organization is to help us become better leaders, become more responsible, and help us better in the workforce later on in life. Mr. Mitchell does a good job at it. I try to help him out and keep peace around.